You guys must have taken some training from Houdini because you got out of two very difficult situations, once in the semi-final and once here today.
Yeah, it's just a fabulous effort by the teammates. I think they have done an amazing job throughout all the 15 players. I would like to thank all my teammates and also my physical director, Mr. Shankar sir, and also coach. Everybody played a huge part, chairman and all the crowds who have come to support us. It's been outstanding. Thank you very much.
What were your thoughts? What were your thoughts halfway down when you were defending 122?
Yeah, I knew it's just a matter of a couple of wickets in the middle overs. I think 10th or 12th over, I think wicket is behaving a little slow. So I knew new batsmen coming in, it'll be a little difficult to score runs. And we had Suchit bowl brilliantly. Then we had Shreyas Gopal, who played an outstanding innings and came back and bowled brilliantly.
Yeah, superb the way you guys hung in there and you know, fought it out till the end. At one time, they were running away with things and you didn't give up hope at all.
Yeah, I knew it's just a matter of one wicket in the middle overs. That's what we were looking for. And I was just relaxed and everybody was just into the game and they were willing, they wanted this trophy. So that's...
Well, you guys have won the Rohinton Barrier and now you've won the Toyota University Championships. A little word on this tournament?
It's just been fabulous. I think I would like to congratulate all the NDTV members, Dr. Pranoy Roy, and everybody who has been working tirelessly day and night. I know people haven't slept for this tournament. Thank you very much, NDTV, and everybody. Thank you.